selling price versus retail price. The retail price is what consumers pay for your product. Consumers are the people who will actually use your product. Some businesses do not sell directly to the end consumer. Instead, they sell the product to a reseller or distributor who then sells the product to the end consumer. The selling price is the money the reseller or distributor pays you for your product. The reseller or distributor will then sell your product at a higher price, the retail price, to the end consumer. If you are selling your product to a reseller or distributor, your pricing and profit calculations must include the difference between the retail price and the selling price. This difference in price is sometimes called the reseller discount, commission, wholesale price, wholesale discount, or other similar term. Let's look at some examples. If the retail price is $30, but the selling price to the reseller or retailer distributor is $21, the difference is $9. 30 minus 21 equals 9. That's a 30% difference. So the discount we're providing to the reseller or distributor is 30%. We're selling to them for $21. They're then marking the price higher, marking it up to $30 and selling it to the end consumer for $30. But we're only going to get $21. Next example, if the retail price the consumers will pay for the product is $10,000 and we sell it to the reseller or distributor for $7,000, that's a 30% discount of $3,000. If the retail price is $700 and we sell it to the reseller or distributor for $560, that's a reseller discount of 20% or $140 for each product. Cost plus pricing with reseller discount. Let's look at some examples. If the retail price is $50 and the reseller discount is 20% or $10, that makes the selling price $40, which is 50 minus 10, $40. Selling price is the price we're selling to the reseller or distributor. If all of our costs to make and sell the product are $30, then we're making $10 of profit per product. That means $40 that the retailer or distributor is paying us minus the $30 it costs us to make the product for a profit of $10, which represents 25% of the selling price. If the retail price is $10,000 and we're providing a reseller discount of 30%, $3,000, then we're selling the product to the reseller or distributor for $7,000. If our costs to make and sell that product are $5,000, then our profit per product is $2,000, which is the $7,000 minus the $5,000, and that represents a 29% profit. If the retail price is $700 and we're providing a 40% discount to the reseller, which is $280, our selling price to that retailer or distributor is $420. If all our costs are $300, then that leaves us with $120 of profit per product, which represents 29% profit of the selling price. Market pricing with reseller discount. The following table is identical to the previous one with cost plus pricing with reseller discount, except that we have an extra row that simply identifies the price consumers are willing to pay, which matches the retail price. So all the data here is identical. Take a moment to review it. GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.